I wasn't born, but I did just so I would know if you were right or wrong. Try counting them from up there. I don't think you can do it, and you lose track if you have to blink. Melissa and I walked around this racetrack one time and counted how many slabs were out here. We've got it written down in part of the Kansas racing history. You know, I remember when this thing had a fence around it, that cars used to exit off of turn number one out of a gate. And Jack Merritt, who was the promoter at that time here at the Kansas State Fairgrounds out of Dodge City, asked the driver, said they had a chance to put in an opportunity to put in a concrete wall around the half mile. Would you rather take your chance with a concrete wall and bounce back into traffic onto the racetrack? Or would you, are you happy with the fence? Go through the fence, the 2x4s, the fence, you don't know what's going to come flying through the cockpit. It was a unanimous decision. They wanted the concrete wall. So, still picking up a little bit of debris. You see him back there on the back straightaway. Looks like that's all cleared up.
Top 10.